During the first attorney general sting in Louisville about a year ago, seven men were arrested. All were convicted of a felony. During the second sting, again with Dateline not present, last April, 11 men arrived at this house in northern Kentucky, and all 11 were arrested.
When she tells you that she's 13, you mentioned that you're kind of young, and basically you're jailmate. So you knew right off front that this was trouble.
Correct.
And you also stated first time you had contact with her that you're looking for sex. Uh-huh. You weren't looking for conversation. You were looking for sex first, and probably conversation second, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You were also asked if she was a virgin. Was that something that was probably important to you?
No, not really. It wasn't really important. I was just asking.
But you were curious.
Yes.
Probably heightened the excitement level a little bit, though, didn't it?
A little bit.
Sure.
Is it okay if I take a sweatshirt off, sir?
Sure.
Okay.
Is it warm in here?
Yes, it is.
And you asked her that same day that you initiated contact with her if you want to have, she wanted to have sex with you. Mm-hmm. And then you get into some pretty explicit comments.
Details, yes.
You can see your progression here.
Yeah.
You got a pretty good thought pattern, pretty good game plan lined out, Mike.
Right.
Mike, I find it hard to believe that probably this is your first time you've had any online chat with this young girl, with people of this age.
It is, sir. I swear, the first time.
You swear?
Yes.
That's probably a pretty good indication that you're lying.
No, I'm telling the truth. I've never talked
to you. How did you get into the chat? How did you hook up with this girl on the computer?
That's just a local chat room. You can get in.
Here's my story. It's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love, then ran around with every single guy in town.
There it is. Done for the day. Hi.